good shot there from Tate.
A lot of people say girls love money, and that's not entirely true.
Stop at a Romanian Italian place.
Corona. Give it to me.
Make us stronger.
I will become stronger with coronavirus.
It's true. Like, you'd become immune to Corona.
Exactly. So I'm not Romanian. You're not.
If there's one way to get it, it's here. Okay.
What's happening, Rory?
I think everyone's got to get stupid drunk right now.
No one like us.
Who am I to say?
No one like us.
We don't care.
We don't care.
What do you mean urgent?
Urgent?
What's urgent about drinking?
We have to urgently get to the water.
Oh, I see. Their fucking little fetus boy talks up on his way in.
Hey, we've got a bunch of mixers. Oh, we can drink.
It's urgent.
When it comes time to fucking drink.
Listen, does alcohol kill diseases?
Yes.
The more.
Corona. The more vodka in our blood, the safer we are.
Urgently. Absolutely. I get so drunk, I lose my temper and beat the fuck out of Lou.
Ah. T, what are you doing?
Pouring drinks.
What do you mean?
I'm pouring drinks. Like a professional. Okay, step one. Step two. What are you faggots drinking?
Is Dallas Smith the strongest human in the world? He might be.
Alcohol kills Corona.
T's not getting Corona.
Tristan is strong.
He is.
And strong.
Apart from me.
More booze, more cigars.
Start drinking.
All the big clubs are closed. The only places open are Old City. They will be full because there's nowhere else to go. We walk in there and we flex on the broke boys. I'm talking $20,000 of booze tonight. Friday in Old City. Oh, there's no girls. We'll have every girl in the fucking club. So we'll have every fucking bottle, every drip of booze in the club. You want to drink alcohol, you're at our table. Otherwise, you can have fucking soft drinks over there with the homos and the soft cocks. We got booze and boners right here, table 5.
Is he?
Yes.
Is T coming out? Is T coming out?
T! He's coming out. The whole city's on quarantine, but there's one club that's open. Every other club's closed. It's gonna be rammed.
Bro, ain't coming out, man. Coronavirus is real.
Coronavirus is real, but it's not real.
Coronavirus ain't real, bro. Come on. There's one club that's gonna be rammed.
You got black in you too. We're supposed to be immune. You'll
We're
be
strong!
Right.
Wherever
you want. You can wear whatever you want.
Whatever I want, yeah?
Wherever you want.
Give me 10 seconds, yeah?
10 seconds.
Wear what he wants.
Wear what he wants.
Whatever.
T, you can't be bait. Bait's not allowed.
Well, we did say whatever he wants. So we can't really...
So you're bait.
How is this a thing? Well, you're not gonna talk.
T,
See, I can't be bored before you get off.
Oh, you think...
He thinks he's Bane. He thinks he's Bane.
Virus Bane.
Oh.
Corona Bane.
You think
at least he's coming.
You think darkness is your ally.
At least he's coming.
Smokes?
How do you smoke with the mask on? Doesn't mean anything. Darkness is not your ally. Cigars are not your ally.
You think darkness is your ally? You merely adopted the dark. I was born in it.
Fine. Whatever. Whatever.
What the fuck, bro? What? T, are you drunk? You've been drinking, bro.
He's been drinking.
Oh. I've been drinking.
We can't hear you, bro. What's going on?
You think booze is your ally? You merely adopted me. I was born in it. Molded by it. I didn't see sobriety until I was already a man. By then it was nothing to me but boring!
What the fuck?
This is how you beat Corona. How did you find this place?
Jesus finds us all, friend.
This place. So is this where people come when they've had enough of life? Bro.
We've decided we're taking this car for service, right?
Yeah.
Why don't we just give it to them, say we don't want it, and buy an upgraded X6M?
Why don't you fuck off? You have enough cars.
We have 9 cars. Wouldn't you feel happier with 10?
No, you're an idiot.
Wouldn't it feel the big gaping hole in
we
your
actually,
soul?
We have way too many cars. It's actually getting to the point where it's ridiculous. When it stops, you're waiting for good weather so you can drive your cars. So because you can't drive your cars because the weather isn't that good, you think you want to buy cars. I'm telling you, when the weather's here and it's sunny and you have 9 fucking cars to drive and you don't know which one to
drive. Okay, wait. I already have a Porsche. So it's either I can buy an Audi. I already have a Lambo. Bentley. Should I buy a Bentley?
You don't need a Bentley.
While you're getting this serviced, I might buy Bentley.
Grow up.
How mad will you be out of 10?
Stop buying cars. If you buy a Bentley, I'm going to spend the exact amount of money that you spend on the Bentley on something stupid. I'm going to gamble it at the casino. I'm doing something nuts. Don't buy any Bentleys.
They do look good, though.
They do look good.
We don't have a Bentley.
So?
We have every car but Bentley. Don't you just want to, like, finish off the collection?
We have a Bentley in England.
Yeah, but it's in England.
You're an idiot. I'm dropping this car.
All right, well, you drop us off to get serviced. I'm going to go talk to the Bentley guy about how I don't want to buy a Bentley.
Don't talk to me. If you come home with a Bentley, I'm going to kick the gate. You're not allowed to my house.
A few moments later.
Why are we here?
Listen, bro. When you have the number of cars I have, how do I turn this fucking car on here? Everyone knows you're a car guy. That was G. Did you see that?
No. That is G.
So I can have the old school dials or my screen. That's gangsta. When you have the number of cars I have, people know you're a car guy. So if I walk into a garage and say, I might buy a Bentley, but I don't know. They'll say, oh, I'll take one for an hour. Go test drive it. Because they know I can afford one. So we're going to go tell Tristan we bought this car to piss him off. And if the car is good, we might buy the fucking car. So obviously we put everything in sport right away because we ain't driving like a pussy. Actually, you know what? No, let's start in comfort. Let's start in comfort. Drive. Okay. The Bentley Continental. If I was a dork, which I'm not, I could do like, I could have so many car reviews on my channel.
Yeah.
Just can't be asked. So we're going to see what the Bentley's got for us. It is smooth.
It is smooth.
Over the bump, it was just like...
Yeah. First thing I notice.
Yep. Tristan's going to be very happy. Very pleased.
You think we'll be happy we bought the Bentley?
I think we'll be very happy. Let me open the gate, pull in, and I think we'll be a super happy guy.
Let's see.
Tristan, I have good news.
What?
Got another car.
Read up.
You do? Look.
And you did not buy that.
T, don't tell me you don't like the car.
And is a dickhead. You wait. How much did that cost?
Why are you wearing a mask?
Because you have Wuhan virus.
I know I do, but you do too.
No, I don't.
We all have Wuhan.
I'm immune.
I've seen you cough.
Listen, I'm immune to the Wuhan virus. If Andrew's actually bought that car, you wait to see what I do with my money.
I'm going to spend more than he spent on that car on something fucking stupid.
Like what?
Like something.
Tristan.
I don't think he's happy.
Listen, it's just player A.
He locked the door.
He locked us out.
Too bad we can only sit in a nice, comfortable Bentley.
Looks like we have to go for a drive.
Yeah.
So, the bank have shut me down. You transferred me, why did you transfer me 19 grand, by the way?
Cigars, booze, general.
You sent me 19,000 pounds.
You said I need a little bit of money.
I know, but they flagged it as a suspicious transfer and their fraud department shut me down. And the only way I can appeal this decision is by going into the bank,
yeah,
at the branch. So they want me to fly across Europe when there are no flights because of the coronavirus, to talk to them over 19 grand.
So they just didn't know where the money come from?
They're babies. Your account has the last name as me. I said it's for my brother. They said there's nothing we can do. You have to appeal only in person.
I'm going to fix our problems.
How?
If you win the lottery, then we have all this money. You can just say I won the lottery. So for the last hour, I've been playing online scratch cards.
Whoa, so you're going to avoid banks asking where your money's from by winning the lottery?
Yeah, I won the lottery. Check, look it up.
We have much more money than a lottery.
Doesn't matter. They can just look it up and say, yeah, okay, I won the lottery at some point. So I've used a VPN to log into my UK lottery account. I've loaded up with £500, but I'm paying £10 scratch cards.
You're not going to win the lottery. That is not a way to avoid the tax authorities and Her Majesty's Revenue and Customs. I'm not talking to you.
Like a three more mega cash as we find.
I'm not talking to you anymore.
Listen to me. Boom, boom, two. I got two mega caches. two more, half a mil.
No, can I win half a mil?
Well, film this, I'm not to win.
We already have half a mil. We have more than half a mil. That's not gonna fucking
make cash.
$2 million cash
is coming.
You're not gonna
invest £10 every step.
It's not.
Nine more turns.
You're not gonna win. Stop talking.
Got a word? Scrap it. Two words. We have three words. I'm gonna fight.
Stop talking.
Three more turns. Fucking hell. Three mega caches. If I get one more mega cache, we have half a million, and I have two turns left.
Yeah, but you're not going.
Boom.
Oh, I told you I fixed it.
Why are you filming?
This might be it.
Look, two more turns. Okay, why? No. Last turn.
Wonderful.
I lost.
God damn it.
How did that happen? We were this close.
If you play again.
I might put another £500 in and keep spinning. If I sit here and do this forever. If I sit here and do this forever, eventually we will win the lottery. The law of averages are saying that if I do this forever, we'll have to win. True or false?
Well, that is, if you did play forever, I would win.
Well, buy and play. Mega cash word blue. Just fixing everything.
Tristan.
What are you doing?
I'm filling up the pool. So while I'm monitoring it, I need some light. So I've lit a fire.
There's light there.
There's light all over.
Why do you need a fire? We need a fire. It's the end times. The electrical grid is about to be shut down.
The lights are on. The whole lighthouse.
And when the electrical grid gets shut down, then what? Fire, firewood. Prepared, as always.
There's not even any wood. How long is this gonna last? An hour?
Long enough? There's a whole fucking field. We can get wood back here.